Alright, we have a Canon EOS 550D and one Samsung Galaxy S2, a normal USB cable connected to the EOS, and a USB host or USB on the go cable. Let's connect them together. The device noticed it has a USB host cable connected. Let's turn on the camera. It notices the camera as well. So let's start our proof of concept application, which does ask if you want to use a USB. There's no root required for this. Okay, let's start. And we have live view.